Oh, that's Peter Horn. Peter from Killavel. One of, I'd say, Ireland's greatest flute players. Great flute player. He died a few years ago. And I just thought it nice that I would do a portrait of him. My uncle used to play the flute, and my aunt Captain used to play the fiddle. So I suppose I was around 10 or 11 when I started playing, maybe the tin whistle, and I took up the flute then. I'm going to play two reels, and the first one is called My Love is Fair and Handsome, and the second one is called The Winding Road.